Hi guys, today I'll be talking about a special someone. Her name is Mother Teresa. She was born on 26 August 1910 in Skopje, and she is the founder of the Missionaries of Charity, the place where the uncared, unloved and unwanted were taken care of. So, this is her story. To pursue her calling, she left the Loreto Convent and wandered into the city to the medical missionary sisters in Patna. She was there to do 6 months of medical training before heading to the slums. She worked hard and trained with the nurse and doctors there. After 6 months, she went to the slums with no more specific reason than to aid the unwanted, unloved and uncared for. It was not that easy for her, as there were days she had to resort to begging for food and supplies. At nights, she prayed that one day it will get easier for her. Even though she does not have much, she will still stick to her intentions and share with the people who needed them most. She also uses her knowledge to help the sick and uncared too. Her efforts were soon seen and were joined by more people, and some of them were her former pupils. She soon was given permission from the Vatican to start the congregation that became the Missionaries of Charity now. Even after her passing, her legacy still continued, even after her death. Thank you, Mother Teresa.